A park in Tainan known as Tainan Spring has been named one of the world's top 10 new architectural projects. The list was compiled by architecture critic Rowan Moore and published in the British daily The Guardian. The Tainan Spring was designed by Dutch architecture firm MVRDV, and it was just completed this year. It's a park built in the square of an abandoned shopping center. It has an artificial lagoon where people can swim, although it's currently dry due to Tainan's ongoing water shortage.